A recent commentary on Fox Business Network, which is part of the number one news channel in America and the most influential cheerleader of White House policies, unsurprisingly embraced the U.S. government's economic war with China.